Okay, well, the Fabulous Beekman boys are here, Dr. Brent, Josh, and you, and the goats, building this neighborhood neighbor by neighbor. But if you are new, you are looking at the perfect place to treat your skin, to lavish your skin, to love the skin that you're in, because they are delivering not only that goat milk difference closest to your natural skin's pH, but the biggest value.
I mean, look at this.
Come on.
I can barely wrap my arms around this. This is the Holiday Bounty Box for 2019. You get everything.
But we'll show you what's in it. And then, of course, I'm going to turn Dr. Brent and Josh loose. And, of course, we're Facebooking live. Best Bounty Box in the 5 years that they've been doing this. Never, ever, ever have they included the cornerstone to the line. And we're talking about that pure goat milk difference, the fragrance-free, which really is what built the line. This is for men, this is for women, this is for you, this is for this show,
it's
and
for
one
babies,
more chance.
It's for babies, 100-year-olds,
it
any
is.
Type of skin.
For goats,
benefit.
I mean, any, you know, any gender, you know, or fill in the blank.
Old goats, baby goats.
Exactly. Yeah. Remember that wonderful whip body treatment in that pure fragrance-free is $38. The cornerstone, the soap bar that started it all, that triple milled, that's $15, full size. It's so dense. I mean, you pick this up, jaws will drop. They can't even believe
and
that they're getting this.
One bar of soap will last you 8 weeks and never
eight
get mushy.
Weeks and never get mushy. The new
whoosh, whoosh.
I love that.
And that's the transformative oil to milk cleanser that you can use on your face or your
face
body.
Face or your body. So that's $20. Now, there was some school of thought on Facebook. So you had a few on your website, but they disappeared as well.
That's right. Because all of our remaining quantities had to be packed into the bounty
into
box.
So they put it in here. So this is ready for you now.
So until next year, we won't have another batch of wishwash.
There you go. Yeah. So I would grab it because they've been working on this for a year. It's a gift within a gift within a gift. So that pays for the purchase. But then not one, but two of these whipped body butters. That's another $20 in the honey orange and the ylang ylang. So that's included. Again, a gift within a gift within a gift. And then your hand treatments in that honey orange and then that ylang ylang and tuberose. A gift within a gift within a gift. Even those great little gift tags.
You come included for free. And when we say gift within a gift, you're getting the big bounty box, the keepsake box with the drawing of the farm on the front. And you're getting two additional gift boxes with all the vintage stamp
motifs. Isn't that crazy? And then ask about our bonus buy. We have had thousands of you for $5 off. If you get that today's special, it's already go. We say bow and go, but it's go, 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 go.
It's got that satin bow already tied. The little envelope box with all the vintage stamps.
So these are lip treatments. It is $5 off if you grab that today's special. Remember, it's almost a half off sale if you consider that retail price. We raised the price after midnight. So there's one more chance. You can do what Tess, you can do what I'm doing, what a lot of our neighbors are doing. I'm doing a single and then I'm doing an auto ship.
That way you get two sets
that
of boxes.
That way I get two sets of boxes. I already know that I want all these products, but this way you have such generous neighbors. That way you can also pay it forward
as well.
You
can spread the love. And if you're getting all the multiple boxes, the boxes don't say Christmas or holiday anywhere on them. They're just that beautiful vintage stamp design. So you'll be able to use these boxes for the rest of the year,
right.
Anytime you want to give a Beekman gift, you put any Beekman product in your gift boxes and pass those along.
For sure. So Elaine and Candy and Vicky is saying hi and Carol. But if
hi
you
neighbors.
Are, hello neighbors, but we do, if you are a new neighbor and you're saying, why are there goats on the set?
Yeah, I always wonder that. People are flipping the channels. They're like, why are these two guys
why are they
and
talking about neighbors
and sons and
exactly.
What's going on?
Why does one of them look like Mr. Rogers?
Yeah. Why is this one so impossibly tall and handsome?
I mean, why is one so smart?
Yeah,
how do you get so
people,
smart?
Good people can have. So if you are one of those people wondering
oh
all this.
Lord.
So this is Brent and I'm Josh.
I'm the smart one.
I'm the handsome one. And
the soap stud? No, sud stud?
I'm the sud stud.
Okay.
So we were two New York City guys, fancy pants New York City guys, and Brent was a physician. You worked for Martha Stewart. And in 2006, we were driving in upstate New York and came across this little town of Sharon Springs.
Population 547.
In this farm on the outskirts of town that you see right there. And we bought it as a weekend place. And our thought then was, we just want to get to the country every once in a while. But then 2008 happened and the recession hit. And we both lost our jobs in the city. And we had to find a way to pay our mortgage. Everybody said, walk away from your mortgage. It's underwater. Just go. And we said, no, we signed this debt. we're gonna find a way to pay this mortgage.
We're gonna pull ourselves up by our bootstraps.
By our bootstraps. We took in a neighboring farmer who was losing his farm, Farmer John. He brought his goats.
He had 80 homeless goats.
We worked with our neighbors, Soapmaker Deb McGillicuddy, neighbor by neighbor by neighbor, we started making goat milk beauty products. Now we are the largest employer in Sharon Springs. We offer full benefits to everyone. Every child at Christmas time gets a free bars of soap.
They're getting snow for it.
To give to their parents because we believed in teaching the power of giving to kids. That's the story of our little company.
And that was 10 years ago, and now, after a year and a half only, we're the number one beauty brand on HSN. And do you know why we did that and how we did that?
Neighbor by neighbor.
That's why we love to hear from you. We love to hear your ideas. We love to hear how goat milk has changed your life, because it does. It gets those chemicals off of your skin, and it makes your skin healthy again.
From the very first use. We're cutting costs because apparently Benny thinks he's going to be the new camera person.
Oh, Benny.
Oh,
Brandon,
Benny.
I don't know if you saw that. Benny had his eyes on that camera. I mean, on James's handheld. He looked like he was going to take over the handheld.
So he's Santa. He's Santa.
He can do it all.
He's a delivery man.
He
he's
going
to take the cameras.
So we will get to all your questions. Actually, Carol was asking about falling leaves.
Okay, so the falling leaves bounty box, which is the autumn bounty box, the last remaining one of those will ship out on Monday of next week.
So
you'll get your fall bounty box, your winter seasonal bounty box.
Okay.
This after you got your seasonal bounty boxes earlier in the year. Winter ships on December 21st. The holiday bounty box is completely thing.
It's ready to go. It's going to be shipped to you. You'll get it before Thanksgiving if you want to gift it then. But Brent, open it up.
Okay, you ready to do the unpacking?
Let's do it.
And then we'll go through the benefits of every single product in here. So this is the holiday bounty box. Every keepsake box has this hand-drawn image of the Beekman 1802 farmhouse drawn by our artisan Maggie Enterrios. And look, even up in the corner, she did an image of our barn as the postage stamp on this special delivery.
Cute.
So there it is, there's the barn. You open it up, and then inside, you get all of this. And I even forgot to put the lids back on. I don't even know where the lids
went. Yeah, you did get the gifts.
But these boxes come with lids. So at your inside, you're getting a pure collection of products. So you get the 8-ounce tub of the Whipped Body Cream.
$38.
And that comes in its own box, so that could be a gift.
Sure.
And that's packed with the argan oil, the shea butter, the goji berry, all those amazing ingredients. Then you're getting the 1/2-pound size bar of the triple milled goat milk soap. This bar is gonna last about 8 weeks, and this is the entry point to Beekman. So if you're brand new to Beekman, or maybe you've been watching us for the past year and a half and have never really made the purchase yet, this is a great way to start because you're getting all the pure products to start out with, plus you're getting to try two of our most popular scents, okay?
Okay.
Then
we get my new favorite thing.
This is the brand new debut of
brand new.
Whoosh, whoosh. And this is the transformative oil to milk cleanser for use to cleanse your face or your body.
Okay,
we're going to be talking about that in a minute.
Okay. I want to show that. I am so excited about the wish wash.
He loves to talk about the wish wash.
I generally have the temperament of Benny.
You do.
I sit here and I sud quietly, but the wish wash, I'm so excited to show you.
Okay, but the hallmark, if you've been following us for the past 5 years, you know the hallmark of every holiday bounty box is not only the keepsake box, but that it's a gift within a gift within a gift. So inside this box, you also get two additional gift boxes. So the first gift box, and these are all jewelry grade boxes,
they're
super sturdy. They don't say Christmas or anything ever, it's just the beautiful vintage stamp design. You open this up, even the interior of the lid has one of Maggie's drawings. It's a goat carting all of the gifts. And inside this, you're getting two tubs of the Whipped Body Cream. You get to try the 2 ounces of the Honey Orange Blossom. You get to try 2 ounces of the Ylang Ylang and Tuberose, or you could give these as individual little gifts.
Sure. That's another $20, by the way, and it's $10 on FlexPay if you're doing that single shot.
But that's just a gift within a gift.
Right.
The bounty box is a gift within a gift
within
a gift, because you're also getting this other giant gift box. And look, it's completely covered with that Maggie Enterrios stamp design. You open this up, and inside here, you've got two tubes of the goat milk hand lotion. You get the Ylang Ylang and Tuberose, and you get the honey and orange blossom, and everything this holiday season is a special delivery from Beekman 1802, stamped right into the bottom.
Okay, I know we've got a lot of fans who neighbors who want to say hi. I promise we'll get there, but we have to turn, you know, the sud stud loose because
I got to show the wish wash. Is this my time?
I think it's your time.
I'm going to show wish wash.
I think it's your time, but I would grab this now. There's only one more show coming up tonight. It is $10 on your credit card, PayPal, debit card for this show and one more shot or whatever's left with Amy at 9 o'clock tonight. Price goes away. If you do the auto ship, I'm doing a single and an auto ship. You're looking at less than a $20 bill. You have to remember, any single one of the products that you are getting in this once a year, one of a kind, annual tradition would be more than a flex pay, whether you're doing the single or the auto ship. Mm-hmm. All right, Sud Stud, you're up.
Now you're gonna see what wish wash is all about. Because you're getting a full bottle in your bounty box.
So if you're like me, you know, I have seasonally dry skin. So there's like one day in October where I wake up and my skin is bone dry, parchment dry. My shins itch and everything.
Yeah.
So this is an oil to milk cleanser.
It
so
comes
for face or body.
It comes in the nice soft touch bottle with a gorgeous pump.
But watch how it comes out. So it's clear, right?
It looks like baby oil
almost.
Looks
like baby oil. Where's the camera? There we go. Looks like baby oil.
But there's no petroleum in it.
There's no petroleum. So look at what happens. As soon as I add water to it, it turns into milk.
It transforms into milk. And this is exactly how you use it. So it's not a super lathery, foamy cleanser. It's an oil to milk cleanser.
Look at that.
So you get the milk going in your hands, then you wash your face with this. You can wash your entire body with it, and it takes so little. And the benefit is that goat milk, which has that same pH as human skin, so it doesn't strip your skin pH, but also has all of those delicious oils that are turning into milk. So it moisturizes your skin, unlike any
Zero drying.
And it's completely fragrance free. So you can use it as your facial wash. You can use it as your body wash. It's an oil to milk cleanser, not a foam cleanser.
Right.
Oil to milk.
We're so proud of this formula. And the only way you can get it is in the Holiday Bounty Box because
until next year.
Everything we made in our very first formulation is in there.
By the way, I don't know why I'm doing this because then there won't be any left for me.
I got you.
Well, it does. It's a perfect companion to the wish wash.
Yes. Yeah.
Perfect partner is that oil that we had last hour, which I believe was your first and last airing. Mm-hmm. Okay, the autoship is completely gone. And then I think we have the last, actually, so we're in the hundreds remaining, fewer than 1,000 of that single ship.
This is the 18 plus 2 oil.
Right.
It's 18 botanicals and 2 goat milk ingredients for your skin to drink it in. This is an amazing all-purpose moisturizer. You can use it on your face. It's non-comedogenic. You can use it on your split ends. You can use it on your nails. Anywhere you need that extra boost of nutrition.
All right. Well, Dixie in Ohio has been patiently standing by. Dixie, welcome, neighbor.
Hi, neighbor.
Hi, neighbor.
Hi, how are you guys doing?
Good.
Great.
What'd you pick up today?
Well, I picked up the pail soap.
Oh,
I picked up 3 of them.
All 3 of the remaining ones?
I have all of your products, I'll tell you. But I was using the facial soap, and it seemed to calm down my rosacea.
Of course.
It's not showing now.
Well, we can't make any medical claims, but what we can say is that a lot of times... What we can say is that a lot of times people who have underlying skin conditions, how you cleanse your skin exacerbates and worsens all of those skin conditions.
True.
And when you use something calming like the goat milk
for
on
sure.
your skin and don't strip the pH, your skin is going to be healthier.
It will. Dixie, thank you for the call. Happy holidays and Merry Christmas.
You know what she would also love? Is that oil, the 18 plus 2 oil
she
on her
would.
Face.
Because you know what? And again, Dixie, I have a lot of those angry skin issues, and I will leave it at that. And that's why this is my own opinion. It's the annual tradition. It's a closed, limited collectible. They are going. There are tens of thousands of them spoken for. There is one more show, one more shot.
And
before,
the price shoots up.
Exactly, before we raise that price. So you owe it to yourself. You owe it to your skin. If you're not loving the skin that you're in, and by the way, that's men or women. If you are looking to deliver that farm to face, that luxurious difference, all American made, do it now and try it. Because I can tell you, at least for myself, your skin will never look better. Your skin responds from the very first use. Just the goat milk difference, that pure, they all have goat milk, but the pure goat milk, even though it's an annual tradition, has never ever been showcased in a bounty box, a holiday bounty box.
That's right, and this is why this is perfect if you you've been on the fence about Beekman, maybe you're using up other products before and you haven't really switched over to Beekman, this is the perfect starter kit because you're getting that suite of pure fragrance-free products.
Right.
You're getting the 8-ounce tub of the Whip body cream. You're getting that brand new Wish Wash, which is that milk to oil cleanser. And you're getting the pure half-pound size bar of triple milled soap. And then you're also getting to try, if you want to try, or you can gift them, two of the most popular scents. You're getting the honey and orange blossom,
right,
goat milk hand lotion, and the body cream in the honey orange blossom. And you're getting the Ylang Ylang and Tube Rose goat milk hand lotion,
yes,
and the body cream in the Ylang Ylang and Tube Rose. And you're getting three gift boxes and the gift tags.
And the gift tags. But remember again, you could keep these. These don't scream holiday. So you can,
right,
if you, that's why a lot of us are doing a single and an auto ship. So you can use those boxes. You could put the lip glosses in here. You could put, you know, any. Gift cards in here.
Should I repack the box?
Yeah, pack it up so people can see how pretty it is when it's all together.
Okay, can I show, do we have it here? Oh, I don't have
it.
The inspiration box.
I was just thinking we haven't shown that yet. I will try to track that down.
Okay,
sounds good.
Okay, so this is this year's Holiday Bounty Box. It features an image hand-drawn of our farmhouse by artisan Maggie and Torrios. And inside the box, I'm gonna pack it here because I love to pack things up neatly. So you've got a velvet tray, and this comes out, so you'll be able to use the box.
So you can use the box as just a keepsake box.
Okay, so in the velvet tray comes all of the pure suite of products. So you get your 8-ounce tub of the Whip body cream, which comes in its own box. You get the half-pound size bar of the triple milled goat milk soap. This lasts you about 8 weeks. You get the full size bottle of the brand new Wish Wash.
My favorite.
Which is that oil to milk transforming cleanser.
Can we call it the Josh Wish Wash?
You can use this on your face or your body. It'll take up all your makeup, even the long-lasting mascara. And then because the hallmark of every Bounty Box is that it's a gift within a gift within a gift, you get two additional gift boxes here.
Yes.
You first get this smaller gift box, and inside this gift box, which doesn't say anywhere on it what's in it, we're going to put a 2-ounce tub of the Ylang Ylang and Tube Rose body cream. And you're gonna get a 2-ounce tub of the Honey Orange Blossom body cream. And this comes with a lid, of course, but I'm gonna put it in the box without the lid just for
so
demonstration
you can see
purposes. Then you're going to get another gift box because it's a gift within a gift within a gift. And you can break this apart into so many different gifts. And inside this gift box, we're gonna put a Honey and Orange Blossom goat milk hand cream and an Ylang Ylang and Tube Rose goat milk hand cream. And if you're picking up on the bonus buy of the 4-pack of the pure fragrance-free, tint-free lip therapies that come in their little box, that perfectly fits inside this box, and then you can put the lid on. But look at this. Look at how it all goes together so beautifully. It all matches back to your milk pails or your mailboxes.
Smart. I want to say, I want to remind neighbors, there are no rules. So if you have a Beekman stash at home and you want to re-gift some of it, you can take anything out of this, repurpose some of your Beekman that you want to pass on to someone else.
Use the gift boxes something you already have. Maybe it's a scent you didn't really love or wasn't your
favorite.
There's
nothing on the box. That's important. We never put anything on the box that tells you what's inside.
Gift the ones you don't like.
Yeah.
Because guess what? The one that's not your favorite is going to be someone else's favorite.
See, I have never met a Beekman product that I don't like, but
there's some that you like more than others.
True.
Yeah.
That is true. Hey, by the way, it is a Black Friday weekend, and that means not only free shipping on everything at least 4 flex pay. We're counting it down. And speaking of counting it down, TikTok, I'm here a little bit early, which means I got it, you got it, you're getting it now. Amy is coming up with that last show at 9 o'clock, and I would not wait. With tens of thousands of these spoken for, you can only deliver and only decide on that holiday bounty box now. We raised that price after midnight, and no kidding, they have never, ever, ever included—
You get all that.
All that. If I took these away, that's for $20.
No, you still have to take one more thing away.
You can
still take this away.
Oh, that's right. And that.
Yeah.
Okay, I've paid for my whole set.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Everything else is gravy.
Right. So
milk gravy.
Milk gravy, because this is $38. This is another $20. So that means you're getting a $15 triple milled goat milk bar
for free. You're getting two of the hand creams.
Two of the hand creams.
Which is an over $20 value for free.
For free.
You're getting two of the 2-ounce Whip body creams.
Okay. Two of these.
Which are $12 each.
For free.
For free.
and the gift tags. So basically—
And three gift boxes.
And three gift boxes. And you get an extended holiday return policy. Whole idea is, though, if you want it, I really hope you do it now. Amy's gonna have the official last look, but at the rate that these are going, because a lot of us are doing both a single and an auto
ship.
Well,
and a lot of people are doing multiples.
Yes, that is absolutely true.
Because there is no better value on Beekman 1802 for the entire year. The Holiday Bounty Box is always the very best value of the year, and here is why. Because holiday time for a small company like us is super important, because we know people are buying gifts for people, and we want to encourage them to spread the love, because we know maybe you've used the product before and you want to gift it to someone else.
Yeah,
this is a great way to do it, because you've got a gift for under $60, amazing gift, or you can break it up into seven different gifts.
For sure.
Yeah, and you know, if we were good business people, we would be able to, like,
We are good business people because we believe in neighbors
and word of mouth. We don't run expensive television ads. We don't run expensive magazines. You're not going to find us in a fashion magazine. We really want
We don't have celebrity spokespeople.
We want someone to try it and love it and give it. That's the way that
you're our celebrities. Neighbors are celebrities.
Right. Yeah. It's true.
But people always ask, what is the inspiration for all the things that we design?
This is so cool.
Okay, and you see this box here? We got this box from a neighbor almost 10 years ago. They sent us a poster. And inside this, and on the outside of this box, to pay the postage, they paid the postage with all of these vintage stamps.
Oh,
so they're like 5 cent, 3 cent, 4 cent, 1 cent stamps. They covered the whole box with them. And I just thought that was the most beautiful thing. So for 10 years, I saved this box because I knew it was going to inspire something one day. And then we met artisan Maggie Enterrios, and we just said, you're the person. And so she then came to the farm and she drew the barn, she drew the house, she drew the park, she drew the goats and turned them into vintage stamp designs. And that's what covers all of the boxes in the special delivery. It covers the milk pail,
right,
it covers the
life.
Mailbox, all of those special and deliveries.
And let's just remind people too, what makes everything in this box so special
is the
goat milk.
True.
It's the goat milk in, all of our products contain the goat milk. We're goat farmers in upstate New York. And the reason goat milk is so amazing is several different reasons. In the soaps, it's because it has the same pH as human skin, so it's not stripping your skin. It has all the vitamins and minerals your skin needs. It has the lactic acid, which gently exfoliates.
And none of the chemicals that are gonna irritate your skin.
Exactly.
So why doesn't it look like a rainbow?
Yeah, that's a good question.
Yeah.
So you never see rainbow bubbles in our soap. If you have those big, stiff bubbles that have the rainbow sheen on them.
Do you know why they're a rainbow?
Petroleum. That's petroleum.
Oh, really?
That's the same as the puddle at a gas station.
You know where you get the rainbow slick at the gas station?
Petroleum
causes that rainbow. So if you're using a product that lathers and it gets a rainbow bubble, that is petroleum in the product.
Well, and you know what? And Kelly is asking on Facebook, she's got oily skin, and she doesn't want to use like a lot of the chemical stuff on there. Because of the goat milk difference.
This wish-wash.
Kelly,
will
there
be
you go.
Amazing for your skin because it's an oil to milk, it'll help control the oil production on your face. It balances your face so your face is not constantly rebounding. And a lot of times people who have oily skin, the reason they get oily skin is because they use a harsh cleanser on it to control the oil.
Yeah.
And that's basically telling your skin, like, make more oil.
Right.
That's right.
Yeah.
And if you use the Wish Wash and then that 18 plus 2 oil as your moisturizer, your skin will be balanced.
It will. All right. Wow, are we busy. Let me just show you the value again. And if you are channel surfing, this is the best time to tune in.
You stopped on the right channel.
You really did. And you know, we love the boys, the fabulous Beekman boys. They are going to deliver the best skin of your life. And that's from head to toe.
Clean beauty.
And they're our number one beauty brand. They have grown neighbor by neighbor. You really need to try this. I hope you do. You know, men, women, every age, every gender, every skin type.
If you've got a teenage daughter who's all about clean beauty and getting the chemicals off of the skin, she's gonna love this
set. She will. But this is once a year and once a year only. And when I say the fifth annual, but frankly, this is the best holiday bounty box they have ever done. Because the cornerstone products, and when I say for men or women, in the 5 years, the fifth annual, they've never done the pure goat milk, that fragrance-free.
As the centerpiece of the bounty.
As the centerpiece. So that's your jewel in the crown. And no kidding, and they're gonna kill me, Becca, just straighten this out. But if we did this, okay? That pays for your purchase.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Because the Wish Wash, the Josh Wash,
Wish Wash
is $20 on its own. That tub, that beautiful whip, that body treatment, that's $38. That pays for your purchase. But then the triple milled, I mean, when you pick it up, I mean, you can feel how dense
it is. It lasts for weeks and weeks and weeks.
It does indeed. So that's $15. Then not one, but two, that's another $20. The honey orange and the ylang ylang. Mm-hmm.
Sexy, sexy.
So that's like another $20 mm-hmm. right there. And then not one or two, you're getting two, honey orange and then that ylang ylang. So that's like another $20.
And then you're getting two
free.
Additional gift boxes.
And the little gift tags.
So you can break these up into so many gifts.
Beautiful. And all right, and free shipping. And money back guarantee until the end of January. So do you know what, for a $10 flex pay, that's if you're doing the single ship. If you do the auto ship, that's why a lot of us are getting single and auto ship, because on that three flex pay on the auto ship, you're looking at $20. So even if we factored the auto ship in, any single one of these, you'd be looking at more than like a $10 flex pay. $20, $15, $38, $20, another $23, free shipping, 098459. You'll never know unless you try it for yourself. And no kidding, there is a reason that neighbor by neighbor, the fabulous Beekman Boys have grown to become our number one beauty brand. You can try it for yourself in the best way possible. Add our bonus buy.
Add the bonus. Get the four
$5
pure
off.
Lip balms with the shea butter, the goat milk, and the beeswax.
Now you can buy this separately. It's $32 if you were buying it in our mercantile because they're $8
a piece. $8
a piece. $26 on HSN, but you get $5 off if you're buying it with your bounty box.
It isn't that smart, and like I said, wow, are we busy. I can't wait for you to experience this, and that's why, and I'm just speaking from my own personal experience, that's why I would recommend get more than one. Otherwise, just don't even open it. Don't try them. I'm serious about that, because don't try them. I have sent, my mom has, I've been here for almost 25 years, and my mom always asks for your products, but you know what's so funny? Every time I send her your stuff, get this for Sharon, get this for, fill in the blank, she doesn't like to give them away.
That's right.
And my mom's a very generous,
Do you know what I had to do when I went to Brent's mom's house? Because his mom is the same way. Does not unwrap, keeps the soap. I had to unwrap the bars of soap.
Yeah, she thinks our wrapping is too pretty.
I mean, is that mean?
And she's like, I don't want to use it. It's too pretty.
I know what you mean. Yeah. So I'm just speaking from personal experience, because you get that money back guarantee until the end of January. Do yourselves a favor and get more than one. I mean, I'm speaking from experience. But for sure, grab it, reserve yours, make sure you get it before we pull the rug out from underneath you and raise that price. We've got one if you're calling now. I really hope you consider that auto ship, because remember, now you get the boxes on that first shipment, but then basically it's kind of how you cheat the system. You get a today's special price after mm-hmm. the fact, which we love, but once a year only. So grab yours before they're gone, before we raise that price. Marlis in Colorado. Marlis, welcome. Hi, neighbor.
Hi, neighbor.
Hi,
neighbor.
Hi. Yes, I'd like to talk to the boys.
You're talking to us.
We're here.
Yep.
Hi.
But I want to talk to the boys.
You are. You're
okay.
Live on air.
Okay, honey. I just called to tell you that I've had goat milk baths before you were born.
Oh.
And I bet you look beautiful still.
Yeah. Yep. Like I said. From the time I was 3 years old, my grandparents had a goat that I fell in love with. And my story is a long one, and I just called to tell you that much, because I need to talk to you both off air, because I have a long, long story. Aww. That's very different than anybody else's. And I have everything that you've ever made. But I just wanted to tell you that. Oh. I know all about goat milk baths.
Oh, thank you.
Oh,
hey, Marlis, send us an email through our website, because we definitely want to hear your story
for
and your
sure.
history. Because she's right. We did not discover goat milk as a beauty treatment. It has been around for thousands of years. But what has happened over the last two decades is that we have started putting more and more chemicals in our skincare products, not because they make the products better. It makes them cheaper for the companies to produce. So they get a higher, fatter profit margin.
Uh-huh.
And you get get worse skin.
You do. Yeah. All right, Marlis, thank you again.
Thank you.
Boy, if you are joining us, you picked the right hour. With over 27,000 gone, I've got goosebumps because I hope you try it. I know how my skin responded.
Amy's going to be mad at you.
I know she is. Especially,
we're definitely going to sell out during Amy's house.
I know, and she's got the last show. And regardless, we raise the price after midnight. So we wait for this. We mark our calendars by it. With now almost 28,000 gone, we've got one if you grab it now. And you can experience that goat milk difference. The great thing is, I know it's a $10 flex pay if you do that single ship, which is ridiculous, because any single one of these would be more than a $10 flex pay. But yes, extended holiday return policy, your skin will respond from the very first time that you use it.
Can just look at the soap right here, and you're getting a half pound size bar of soap in your Bounty box.
And you can see how creamy and moisturizing the goat milk is. This is just the bar soap. It's just as creamy in the whipped body cream, in the hand cream, in the wish wash. But that really is the power.
And let's show the wish wash one more time.
Well, you know, I gotta rinse my hands here. But you know, I also just wanna express our gratitude to the neighbors, because it is holiday time, and we are a small company in upstate New York, and you guys help keep our post office open in town. You help us employ so many people in town. I really wanna express our gratitude to the neighbors.
And just look at this. And this is our little town. This is our mercantile on 187 Main Street. We are a Main Street business. You can come visit us. We'll be in the shop on Small Business Saturday, greeting all the neighbors who come to visit.
It is. Every single Bounty box you buy is hand-packed by a member of Team Beekman. Everything is made in America. It comes from Main Street, you know, from Sharon Springs. And, you know, I want you to have that story when you give it as
a
gift.
We do, too.
And let's just quickly show the wish wash one more time.
I know. And you said, no, it's completely gone from you guys.
That's right.
Yeah. So the wish wash, the only way you can get it is in the Holiday Bounty Box.
So see, it comes out.
It's an oil to milk cleanser. It comes out perfectly clear like that. Like, you know, it's gentle oil.
You add your water.
As soon as you add the water, it turns into milk.
So it's called an oil to milk cleanser.
And watch it. See, it actually transforms like that.
And you can use it on your face to take up all your makeup. You can use it on every square centimeter of your body.
Hop in the shower, take off your makeup, and you're done.
Love it.
I know. Super moisturizing.
Love it. Okay, here's the thing. Now, we are busy. I think if you're having that light bulb moment, not to panic you, but I'm going to be ordering the minute I get off the air, and I really hope you do as well. I hope you grab it now. I just don't want you to miss out. Remember, you can call that toll-free number. Normally, I have my phone on the set, so you can use that app. Otherwise, make sure that you reserve yours before we raise that price at midnight. Hey, most of you who are grabbing this are also adding on our bonus buy.
That's right. You're getting four of the pure, fragrance-free, tint-free lip balms.